Alright, continuing on with going through my neglected Humble Bundle games. Going with Wizard of Legend now. From how the game looked, I assumed that control would be better for this. I'm playing with the controller. Oh, they're jumping. I did not know that. Like Pokemon, where I get to pick one? Where you think they're gonna be? Rob the museum and become a super wizard? A lot of people in here, huh? Not equip the other thing. And see the little sprite running around. Guess it's one or the other. Hoping that it would give me a little description of what they do instead of just buying them straight out. Move quicker after two. Look like. Huh. Neat. Like that, like the seeking. I'm a nice mage. I don't have any friends. Do they actually do anything, or do they just look different? Thank you. Oh, how did I not make that? Being bad, I guess. Oh, because I got some coins and stuff. Like, why are they so much more expensive here? Different currency. One of those was an enhanced version of the thing I'm already using. Makes you feel dumb for buying the non-enhanced one. Throw away something? Yes, I threw away my goddamn ice seekers. But, like, I would donate, you know, money or see what you wanted, not throw away my attack. Not even sure what I got for it. Try to use the attack I don't have anymore. Buy a spell. I don't know if that would make it equip immediately. You suck at that. Gonna make it much further. not a stellar performance. I'm a failure. Went back to the things I had before I went in, okay. That was all temporary inside of it, I guess. Fist didn't stay with me. One more time. Every element. I don't have fire though. Getting one card from each elemental tree is probably advisable. Okay. No fire attacks in the mix. Thanks, buddy. Maybe don't rush into the explodey thingies. How about that? I dodged out of that, but game disagrees. Clearly. Alright, one more time. I think I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm pretty exhausted. It's only 4 in the morning. Hey, I actually did a thing. Okay, let's go deeper. I need to explore the whole level and get myself killed. Push. What, three times I ran right into the fire? So, cursed items, I guess? I don't want that. Can I get rid of it? It's throwing away the permanent currency for the temporary one. Who the fuck wants that? I don't want to lose now. I mean, I'm gonna lose anyways, but now I won't feel bad about it. It's the other way around, you know, then I'd be down. Okay. I feel like I'm finding more and more of those gems since I can't actually use them. definitely feel like I'm getting a lot more gems on this floor. Fuck you. I do not like that whole dashing over the thing and having to perfectly time it every time thing. Feels like bullshit. Time to fail. All of that turned into fucking useless gold. I feel like fire is not going to be too effective against her. Oh, I didn't even see her snap out of the daze. Or tear me apart though. And all that gold is gone. All those potential gems just thrown away. Why not? I think it's sleepy time. At least I got through a couple levels.